This video will guide you through the proper installation of the Raptor Spacer Coupling. Before you begin installation, make sure your equipment is turned off using proper lockout-tagout procedures and ensure all personal protective equipment is used. For specified torque and other technical details, reference the Raptor Spacer Coupling Instruction Manual. The coupling is made up of two element halves, two high-speed rings, and required hardware. Use a tape measure or a caliper to make sure shaft spacing and tolerance are correct. File the shaft to eliminate any nicks, dents, chips, and burrs to ensure the proper fit of hubs. Next, clean the hubs using a cloth dampened with a non-flammable solvent. This removes all protective coating applied at the manufacturing plant. To accommodate your shaft spacing requirement, slide one hub into the desired orientation. Tighten the hub set screws to the specified torque. Slide the second hub onto the shaft in the desired orientation. Then, tighten the hub screws to the specified torque. Verify the hub is properly aligned with the shaft before proceeding. If required for your application, install the high-speed rings on one of the two element halves, then hand-tighten the bolts. Next, install the element half with the rings onto the hubs and hand-tighten. Then, install the second element half onto the hubs and hand-tighten all bolts. Use a torque wrench to tighten all high-speed rings and element bolts to the specified torque. Your Raptor Spacer Coupling is now installed and ready for operation. We have put product support at your fingertips. For our online selection program, visit ptwizard.com. For our e-commerce platform, authorized customers can visit dodge.ptplace.com.